This is your res reporter, Rob Fairbanks. Yeah, I'm here today in Walker, Minnesota at the Ilpout Festival 2014 with Upstream TV. And we're here today to see why so many have gathered on this lake about this thing they call the Ilpout, and find out why so many have come here and why anyone would want to be out here for this thing called the Ilpout. So join us as we find out what this craze is about and why so many have gathered together for the Ilpout. Join us as we find out what the Ilpout is about. We're here today at the Ilpout. I'm here at Coats of Many Colors, and I'm here today with Holly and all her mighty, mighty furs she's got here. Oh, that's a lot of furs you got here. What are all these furs?
Most of them are fox. We have marble fox, silver fox, and cross fox, and then we do have some coyote.
Coyotes, oh, those are special. Have you ever heard of Larry T?
Larry T?
Yes, Larry T.
I think so.
Yeah. He might have brought you some skins. I think I see his work here. Yes, it looks like a lot of his work here. He probably done many, many, many furs here. And so what brings you guys out here? You guys been out here every year, or is this your first time?
No, we've been out here for 20 years selling these hats.
Wow, that's a long time. That's a lot of furs. If you need any furs, come down here to Coats of Many Colors and find Holly. You might see Larry T down here. That's it. Hello, we're here today again with Res Report with Upstream TV. And I'm here with my two new friends I found here at the Ilpout. Yeah, we got the Il Gorilla and we got the Yeti. They came a long ways to be here today to join with the Ilpout Festival. What is your name?
Mike, the Gorilla.
My Gorilla. Where did you come from? How far did you have to travel?
80 miles to get here.
80 miles. Be on the lookout for a gorilla. If the zoos report a gorilla missing, we know where he's at. He's here at the Ilpout. And we got the Yeti. How far have you come in? What's your name?
My name is Steve. And I come 100 miles.
100 miles, the Yeti came. That's a long walk. Your bunions must be tired.
Eat a lot of deer.
Lot of deer on the way. Now we're here for some Ilpout. Join us and look for the Yeti and the gorilla. That's it. Hello, it's me again. I'm out here with my friends with Leisure Outdoors Adventure, and they brought their friend with them. What's your guys' name?
I'm Jason Freed. This is our buddy Edgar Ilpout.
Edgar, nice to meet you. Good to meet you. Nice seeing you. You have a nice mouth and lips there. Holy, those are pretty mean there. Look pretty cold though. What's your name?
My name is Chuck.
And you guys are doing the weighing in, I hear.
Correct.
What is the heaviest Ilpout you have got so far?
Well, right now Edgar's the heaviest. He's weighing in at 11.98 pounds.
Holy, that's a lot of Ilpout there. A lot.
He likes chicken?
Chicken, whole chicken.
Whole chicken. If you're out here, bring your chicken and get a Ilpout with your chicken. He likes wings, I hear. I hear they're doing weigh-ins. When does that happen?
Well, today we're just wrapping up. Tomorrow morning we're gonna be open from 9 till 5 tomorrow, and then on Sunday morning from 9 to 10:30, and then prizes after that.
Okay, What is the prizes that they're giving away that you can possibly win?
All kinds of ice fishing stuff. Shelters, flashers, augers, all kinds of stuff. A lot of stuff donated from local places here in town like Reed's.
How long have you guys been doing this?
This is our third year doing the weigh-in, and every year gets bigger and better. We have a lot more fun, and the people have a lot more fun with us.
Okay. Be on the lookout for Leisure's Outdoor Adventures. Hello, this is Rob, your new Res reporter for Upstream TV. I'm here today with Pam and our new friend, what's your name?
Adam.
With Adam. We're here to play a new game. And what is it called again?
Hammerschlagen.
Hammerschlagen. And what is the object of the game and what are we doing this for?
You just have to pound the nail flat to the wood. First one to get the nail down wins. But you have to hit it with this side of the hammer, so the smaller end.
Oh, I don't know. You might see me get humiliated on TV here today, but I'm going to give it a shot. Let's try. Here we go. First attempt. Oh, close, but no cigar. Here goes Res Report. I think that was too hard. Here we go. The profession. Almost. Somebody will get it eventually. We might be here a long time. Here we go for Res Report.
Ready?
Did I get it? Did I mess it up?
Okay.
All right. Okay. We're with the furs of many color, coats of many colors. Coats of. Okay. Hello. Again, we're here at the Ilk Hout, and I'm here with Holly, with many coats of. Coats of many. Okay, let's try that. Hello, we're back here again. It's Rob Fairbanks, the Res Reporter, and I'm here with my two new friends. We got the Eli Gorilla, and we got the Yeti. Came all the way down from up north just to be here to get some fine Eli.
Eli.
Coats of many colors. All right, my face must be getting cold. I can't talk. Okay, that's it.